For Ave Maria University to continue to grow in excellence, we only have need to be faithful to what we have always been from the beginning. A Catholic liberal arts institution faithfully answering the call and challenge of Ex Corde Ecclesiae. In every discipline students pursue here at Ave Maria University, each of them has its own proper principles and methods, but each of them finally and ultimately points back to truth himself.
Being a part of this scholarship program has given me the chance to learn and grow deeper in my faith while doing so with my peers.
In the parable of the sower, Jesus talks about the sower and the good soil. And the sower is Jesus Christ, the seed is the Word of God. And he's planting that seed in all sorts of soils, right? There's four types of soils in that parable, but only one type of soil bears the fruit. That is what Ave Maria University brings. It is the good soil. So you being here at this university, you have an opportunity when the Word of God has started to be planted in your heart to start to bear that fruit. That is what we are hoping that you are. We hope that you become the leaven for this loaf at Ave Maria University. Branch out to others and be that leaven for this university and be the type of scholar that Tom would be proud of.
One thing that has always been important to me and drilled into me is to live in the state of sanctifying grace. I believe that is the most important thing we can do in this life. And it's impossible to do from a human standpoint, but with the grace of God and the sacraments, it can be done. I wonder if any of you kids would make a commitment for this whole school year to stay in the state of sanctifying grace, not commit a single mortal sin. According to Aristotle, happiness consists in achieving through the course of a whole lifetime, all the goods. Health, wealth, knowledge, and friends. He left out the spiritual, the most important one. So, I don't feel too bad after all. Thank you.